Lure to the boxes for the fourth and they're ready. Racing, Ace and Black jumped okay, showing speed out wide on the track. Wayne's Rocket, Commander Jack in between. Runners went a little bit wide and railing through was Ace and Black. In behind them, finding trouble was Kaninka Lock, along with Go Get and Bubs, Chain Smoker, Last Flash Candy around the corner. Wayne's Rocket shot away for Glenn Price, clear. Running into second was Commander Jack, and it's Wayne's Rocket winning from Commander Jack. Ace and Black third, a long gap to Kaninka Lock, and then followed by Go Get and Bubs, Chain Smoker, and Flash Candy at the rear.